to Diogo Jota. He's given it. And it's a red card as well. All the way across to Oxlade Chamberlain. It's broken for Jota. And Liverpool are off and running.
But players coming in for the rebound, and there's not much the goalkeeper could do about that. He made a good effort on the first one, couldn't react to the second.
To Oxlade Chamberlain. He goes across goal, and what a goal. Sliding it through. Edouard! They've been so unlucky in front of goal, but this time hit the spot. Lays it off, denied, and that was the moment that could have clinched the match. The shot is through here.